And today we are going to do a full body standing workout. And as always, our workout is going to be 5.5 minutes long. We're going to do 45 seconds of work followed by 15 seconds of rest. And we're going to work the entire body. Are you ready to start? The first exercise, we are going to do two exercises for our upper body, two exercises for abs, and two exercises for our lower body. And the first exercise, we are going to do arm push forward. Ready, set, go. Push. Really engage those arms. You should really, really, really engage those muscles and really push forward like you're having some kind of wall in between them and you have to move it. Push. Push. Really engage the muscles. Push. Keep engaging. 20 seconds left. Really engage those muscles. Push. Don't do this. Really push. Really engage those muscles. Really push. 5 seconds left. Keep pushing. Oh, my arms are getting tired. If you push really, really hard, you're going to feel it by now. Okay? 15 seconds rest. Shake, shake, shake. The next, we're going to do arm circles. We're going to do 20 seconds of one direction, and we're going to switch directions in 20 seconds. Ready, set, go. Arm circles. Go one direction. You don't have to do big circles. All you have to do is just small circles, small tiny circles, but really keep your arms engaged. Really keep your muscles engaged. Keep going. 5 more seconds for these directions. Keep going. Really keep your shoulders and shoulder muscles engaged too. Okay, switch direction. Really tiny circles, but really fast. Keep your core engaged, stay strong, keep going, 10 more seconds, keep going, 5 more, okay, shake, 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 oh, my arms are tired, and the next exercise we are going to do standing bicycle, take a deep breath, ready, set, go. Work those abs now. We are working those abs and legs and butt and arms. Everything. Just keep going. And I forgot to tell you, we're working out in Central Park today. This beautiful pond is behind us where you can rent a boat. Have a good time. We didn't do it. But maybe we'll do it today. Maybe not. We didn't decide yet. Okay, keep going. 15 more seconds. Keep going. Really crunch to the side. Okay, let's speed it up. Last 10 seconds, speed it up. A little bit more. Okay. Woo. Break. Next exercise for our abs, we're going to do lifting side crunch. We're going to do 20 seconds lifting one side and then 20 seconds on another side. Ready? Set. Let's start with the right leg. Go. Lift and lift. Really engage those abs. And lift and lift. A little bit more. And we're going to do the other side. 2 more. 1 and 2. And we're going to switch to the other side. Ready? Go. You don't have to lift your leg too high. High enough to feel that crunch on your side. A little bit more. 10 more seconds. Lift. Lift. And last one. Whew. Okay, now 2 exercises for our lower body. We're going to do squats for 45 seconds and then lunges for 30 seconds. Ready? Set. And go. One. Try to sit down, feel low, not too low, but feel low, like you're trying to sit in a chair. So sit kind of back and enjoy the view and exercise. I love this view behind me. It's really pretty. Okay, 20 seconds left. Keep going. Let's speed it up. last 10 seconds. Almost there. 5. And the last one. Okay, we have one exercise left. We're going to do lunges for 30 seconds. Take a deep, deep breath. It's good. Okay, last one. So let's do it. Ready, set, go. Lunge and lunge and lunge. We are going to alternate the legs. One and two and one and two. We're almost done. We have 10 seconds left. And that will be it. So we're going to the last two. One and two. All right, that was amazing. Thank you so much for working out with me today in Center Park. We completed that awesome standing full body workout, and I'll see you again. Bye bye.